I had a filling. And there was no pain at all. The injections, I didn't even know when he had started or finished. So everything went really smoothly.